good, guys? It is your boy, JB, saying welcome to another Saints Row, the third gameplay video. And yes, yes, y'all, as promised, we are wrapping up Saints Row, the third. Unfortunately, we're still in the beginning portions of the game. I was doing a little bit of grinding, trying to get as much upgrades as possible. So, just kind of make things a little bit easier on us as we progress through the game. I do have bullets immunity, meaning that I cannot be harmed from bullets. So, yeah. That's going to definitely help us out. Let's go ahead and meet up with Pierce for this next mission.
I'm surprised the syndicate is still standing after all this shit we thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
I'm not saying we should.
All right. They see you at the broken shit lately.
Oh, hold up. We could buy a store.
Seem like your kind of place, Pierce. What's the hate?
Beer's cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea.
But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. Need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
See, that's part of the charm that 2022 is missing. You know what I mean? Those characters lack the charm that these characters have. Oh shit. I forgot. There we go.
Pierce, give you the details on a powder trip.
You're dragging me shopping?
I'll take that as a no.
What's going on?
The store's in front for the Morning Star. We're hoping it's got info on Loren.
See you there.
So for those of you who hate Saints Row 2022, you guys gotta admit, it's not this game. That's what I'm saying. Even this game is far better than that game, I think.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded? It's like two punks. What about the inside, motherfucker?
Let's do this.
I thought I removed that floor tattoo on my neck. I want it to look really like the Joker. That's fine, I'll leave it.
Joker doesn't have tattoos.
Well, the Saints Row Joker does. I don't remember the rain lacking detail. What the hell? In the face.
Enough of this shit. Let's go in.
They have snipers in here. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
What's behind in the office then?
Thank you. think. Y'all best be glad I got that bullets immunity upgrade. Oh yeah, where's this minigun at? Who's dead and where are you? Get out of the way, Pierce! Shonda, you would stay all the way over here. Dress up!
Maybe they're homesick.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Anyone else feeling suicidal?
Yeah, all these assholes. Yeah, baby. All right, let's see what else we got. The Belgian problem.
Pierce, we wait up.
Hold up.
Long enough. Now we go for Lorraine. Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren.
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shondi. Shondi, It's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We'll meet at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. He won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
Well, let's do this. I feel like I'm watching a Joel Schumacher Batman movie. For you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay. Alright, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him.
Let's do this. Yeah.
Pearson, I can handle this, Shawnee.
Don't worry about me. I need this. Loren has to pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl. We're not stopping with Loren. We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy to do that.
Way ahead of you, girl. We're using the bomb. How hard do you think finding Philippe will be?
Everyone knows the head bad guy is on the top floor.
I thought you watched the movies, Pierce. You think he's gonna be that cliche?
Doesn't matter. We're killing everyone in there.
Woo!
Crew's right behind us with the package, right? Oh, it's all taken care of. As soon as we make sure the loading dock is
there,
they'll drive it in.
Check that gun.
How long is it gonna take us to get there?
I was just asking.
Hey, keep it up and you both be walking there.
Fucking around here.
Shit, they have snipers in here.
You think all packages are this hard to drop off here?
Ha ha, can you just shoot them?
I'm ready for more.
Bruh. Thank the welcoming community, I'll tell you that. Now what, bruh? Never. You kick those crates. In the face.
That big guy really doesn't want us to get inside.
No shit.
Setting the clock's ticking.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
You think?
What did
oh shit.
Do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to bust slide down to my office with that control
room? I hate that asshole.
Fight.
Bruh. Come on, bruh. That's all over and done with. Come on now.
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What did he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me. Still strong enough to kill Philippe.
That works for me.
You want some clothes, man?
No tie.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
Fucking Pierce.
This elevator will take us to the offices.
See, even this game has its charm.
Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
What do we call you?
My name is Oli Kirloff.
So?
Dude, we trying to do the Shandy.
Before you were, glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
You'll fit right in with the Saints, Oleg.
Bro, you trying to wipe Shandy out of the way. I don't understand what that was all about. Alright, come on, bro. I mean, it's probably a family-friendly show now. Come on.
Lorenz's office is this way.
Damn it!
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that!
Go. Woo! What are the odds of that thing landing like that? Crushing defeat.
Whoops. Time to
blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
The big guy has a point. Bruh.
We're gonna have to do something about the pink.
You'd prefer a more manly shade? Like purple?
I mean, my man has a point. Alright, so we got Oleg as a homie. We got 10% increase in our residuals, okay.
The Senate. I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Oh shit. Kill Bane.
For the high spot, boys.
You fake ass Bane? Or should I say, you're fake ass Bane? I will kill you. Or I will break you. Come on, Pierce! Pedal to the metal! Damn!
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Kill Ben's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the syndicate's a tech dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I could work with that.
You're not ready to fight the syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shondi. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Much obliged.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No, I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war.
Oh boy.
You know who we getting? Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
Oh, I better have heard that wrong.
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty bet.
Oh, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh, my God.
Well, can we get back to the whole fed thing?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kenzie was about to out the syndicate, so the Deckers set her up for a fall.
I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out.
I'm not saying, I'm just saying. I gotta start using that. Woo! Let's go! Look at that. All the way up to the cabin, let's go.
Okay.
Um, So we can't jump the railing? Well, we can use the boat as a bridge. Okay. Hey, y'all can shit at me all day. I'm not going anywhere. Come on, fall off.
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safeward is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from Holt.
Ah, we got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here.
Wow.
Have fun at the Gimp Show.
Teacup. Oh, shit.
Without a third person, this won't feel right.
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
So what's the etiquette for this kind of place?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
You ain't seeing anybody. Figured you get your kink on the side. See, that wasn't a no.
How can anyone not like this game? I mean, this game is funny. Period getting trolled on hard.
Shake people down. Someone's gotta know where they're keeping our boy.
Fucking simp gimps.
Start talking or I start leaving marks.
Oh, yes!
Oh, what the fuck?
The manager's upstairs and he knows! He's taking bad!
Fuck off.
Tell me what a manager is. Well, fuck.
Dude, how'd you throw your voice like that?
You ain't lost step.
His voice came off really echoey.
Take me to
something off too.
Dude, what's up with the echoey voice? What the hell? Cause someone told me to go down here. Face.
I never see this place again. It'll be too soon.
Hey, yo, you got any of that sanitizer stuff, man? I don't know what he.
How we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat who wasn't excited to be eating a ball gag. Or just look for the guy with a rhinestone Z on his back. Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
I know.
Oh, shit.
We don't got time, Zemos.
Mush!
Sorry about making you, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I go with rescue, then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. What's up?
I found the guy he was talking about.
Whoa.
His name's Angel De La Muerte. He was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Who went crazy? Angel or Kilbane?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. You should be willing to help him.
So let's pick him up. Where's he at?
That's the tricky part. The Luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
And you're just bringing that up now?
You have too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
What do you expect is going to happen? Yeah, I appreciate us never talking about it again. Hey, time to battle the rescue, Zemos. How about you
bruh. Hey, you leave the cars alone. There's Angel. Anytime you want to get to the spot so that way we can get this party started or we can finish this thing. How is it you're already wrestling?
You're not one of Lorenz Bruce.
one of Gilben's luchadors.
No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
What the hell? That was just...
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Lorenz's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking a fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate. We need a general, not an ambassador.
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything. Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys, they'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Today. Alright, y'all, we're gonna go ahead and call it a video here. I mean, because that last mission was definitely a long one. Yo, what's good, my ninja? But anyway, I'm gonna go do some grinding. We got some activities to knock out, you know what I mean? So we can get all our upgrades and do some gang ops and stuff. But I'll do all that off cam because we're mainly gonna focus on the story here for this game. So yeah, with all that being said, it is your boy, Jason JV. Saying that if you guys are enjoying what I'm doing here so far, y'all know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Would really appreciate that support. And until the next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right? Later.